Hello friends, welcome to my channel.
Today I am going to tell a moral story. Name of the story is The Wolf and the Little Lamb. Once there was a lamb going to see his grandmother. On the way through the jungle, he met a wolf. The wolf said, "I'm going to eat you." Lamb requested, "Please let me go. I'm going to meet my grandmother. You can eat me when I return." "Okay, you may go, but don't eat me." When he was about to return, he told the grandmother about the wolf. The grandmother gave him an idea. She took a drum and made two holes. Grandmother said, "Go and hide yourself in a drum." He did so. The grandmother rolled the drum on the road. The drum started rolling down. The lamb was inside and he can't see out through the holes. The lamb saw the wolf was waiting for him. When the drum reached near, the wolf asked to the drum, "Did you see a lamb coming this way?" The lamb replied from inside the drum, "No." The wolf grew suspicious and started running behind the drum. Before the wolf could catch him, the lamb reached home and was thankful to his grandmother for her idea. Moral of the story: good ideas will save life.
Thanks for watching. If you like the story, please subscribe and like. Don't forget to hit bell so you can get notification when I upload new videos. Bye bye. See you next time.